Hey everybody, Jennifer here, and the lovely Irene is here. And today we are going to resume our mission of getting Marvel Zoom Zoom. See, look how pretty that is. So every time I go food shopping, I grab four here and four there. So I bought way too many this time. I actually only need Rocket the Raccoon, Thor, Spider-Man, and I think that's it.
Captain America.
And Captain America. So those are the ones I need. So I have 12, so any extras will go to Irene and friends. So yeah. So we'll go ahead and change some angles and then we'll go ahead and get started. Aren't you excited, Irene?
This one's Vision.
Let's see if it's correct.
I know.
There was a lineman. I bought way too many. So Irene's doing the smart thing and kind of do a pre-snip open. And then we are going to reveal what's inside. So I have 12 of them. I only need four. And then Irene's collection. How many which ones did you need?
I need Thor. I need Falcon. I need Thanos. I need Ghost Rider. I need Hobgoblin.
And Rocket Raccoon, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So hopefully this fulfills our collection. If not, this is getting too expensive. So here we go. Okay, we had some technical difficulties. So Irene predicted.
I predicted Thanos. And it is not Thanos. I predicted Vision and it is Vision. Sorry.
There it is. Next, what do you predict?
This one, I don't know. This one I'm not sure. I feel like a little square. And I feel like a divot. I don't know. Maybe it's Hobgoblin or it's Thanos? No.
So will it be Hobgoblin?
Or I mean like there's a I feel like a square. Is it the freaking raccoons? It could be Rocket Raccoon.
Maybe.
What else is it? Oh, it could be Thor? Hey, maybe it's Thor! Is it Thor in this camera? It could be, maybe I'm touching my mammy. It is! This is what I was feeling. Like a square.
Yes!
It's Thor!
Yay! We've been looking for him all over. Look how cute it is.
That's adorable. Okay, this one goes around and I think this one is Hobgoblin.
Here we go, let's see.
Ha!
Nice. Psychic.
Boom.
If you need a Zoom Zoom expert, she could totally get it for you.
Alright. Okay, this one's round. Well, that's the Zoom Zoom. I think maybe this one's Ghost Rider? I don't know. Oh, it's Thor!
Why do you keep calling him Thor?
Damn it! Oh my god, I do! I keep doing
that. The last time.
I did it last time too. I don't know why I love these two so much. Oh my god, I don't know why I do that. Yeah. This one is. I think maybe this one's Falcon. I think I feel the bird. Oh, it's a Spider-Man!
Cute!
That one is cute. And then his little. Oh! He's like a little spider.
Oh, how cute is that? It looks like a chick.
Okay. This one is Hobgoblin. I can even see the green looking at it.
I know, she looked at it. Cutie. Another Hobgoblin.
This one, Spider-Man.
Yay!
So wrong.
It is Captain America!
Yay!
How cute.
Mm-hmm.
Adorable.
All I need is Rocket. Come on, Rocket. Here I
come. All right, this one. Oh, goodness. I don't know who this is. Maybe this one's Spider-Man. Possibly.
Spider-Man.
And I'm back. My finger went in. I don't know. I don't know this one. Maybe Thanos. Ah ha ha!
Ding ding ding!
Thanos. Okay.
So we have four more left.
Okay, this one has a divot as well. No, not Hobgoblin. I've come to know that one feels. Ghost Rider? Maybe it's Ghost Rider. Oh! It's a raccoon.
Yay! Look how cute it is.
This one is Vision. I'm not even gonna lie.
Ta-da, we got a lot of those.
Feel around. Oh. I think this is Captain America. Boom. It's the cat.
Cat.
And the Hobgoblin again? Maybe? Wait. Maybe. I think. Oh, it's Falcon!
Yay!
Ta-da!
So there's Irene's haul. Then over here we have Thor, Spider-Man, Rocket the Raccoon, and look, there's Groot over there. It's cute. And Captain America. So thank you guys for watching. Until next time.
Bye.